Hey everybody, Magnum Knights here. There's some more Shadow Warrior.
Oh my. What happened?
Man, the party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
Psa! Find the cola. Find the Bitsura Kage. Oh, demons. Give back my sword. Why?
Looks like you picked on the wrong human.
What the? Exploded. Huh. So that car explodes. Now, what was the key combo for, like, abilities again? Party bus! Party bus! Friendly neighborhood party bus! I can skip the cutscene. See that. There we go. Somebody are gonna get stabbed real good here. You! Car is incredibly flammable, apparently. There are many things that I can hit with the sword that then explode. I don't know how I feel about this. So it looks like we're actually going to have to rely on the gun. Because everything around there fucking explodes. My iron sights button again. Oh no. Got enough demon hearts already. Now there's a case of things back here. Is it only money? So. Vending machine. Fuck, what was my magic button again? The fuck are you? Flash thing. Money.
Oh.
still alive? Stop being alive. Okay.
Now watch out! This'll go boom!
Oops.
Mr. Smith!
Watch it! The flag and crossbow. Might as well take this.
Come on, give me your best shot, Robo!
Love this. Demon invasion, and I'm busy, you know, just looting people's homes.
Have a fun little...
Oh, the original Shadow Warrior game! Now I remember. I love this game.
Half of hell rode into town to get this thing. What's so special about the Nobitsurakage?
Oh, Zilla never told you?
Told me what? Told me what? Hello?
Bullets are always good. You can't get to you. No, that's not it. A seal or something on this. Apparently I cannot dispel. Come on. Fully charge. Down. Nope. So is the seal down here? Just can't see it.
What now? Demon vultures?
Oh, he spits fire.
Hey, easy with the bleeding. This is dry clean only. She kill all these people?
No, that was the demons. They're protecting her.
Protecting her or massacring everything else?
Apparently it's all the same to them.
go. Back out here, I guess. Maybe this lantern at the bottom.
Yeah.
Okay, now I can do it. My shuriken key again? I forget. Certainly give you a lot of money in this level. I like it. And bullets. Many bullets.
Smell of demon guts in the morning. Oh, the sheriff. Let's see if he brought some decent weapons.
Where's my aim sights? Oh, not like I need it. Aim down sights is pretty terrible.
Ooh, now who in their right mind would leave? Oh, shit. Please explode, please explode. Come on. Ha! Cowabunga, assholes! Let's go! This sure looks like it could put some holes in some bodies.
Holy shit, how big is this thing's clip? Oh, 1 second, I gotta look at something here.
Before it can return to its masters.
Masters?
It was sent here by the ancients, the rulers of the Shadow Realm.
Oh, lovely. Anything else I should know about?
Oh, probably, but I don't want to upset you.
Too late.
Not that funny, Lo. With sufficient thrust, pigs fly just fine. Trying to find the button to use my magic again, but I can't remember it. There it is. Okay. Magic is on my right click. We'll go back out here. Apparently.
Something, or just stand there and bleed.
Everything's gotta explode. And I'll use the guns. Sniper weapon, this thing is better than PDW at least.
Oh, that feels good.
I've killed everything I could possibly. Nope,
just
I'm wrong.
Stand there and bleed.
Of course, the truck in the background explodes again. Fuck, that's annoying. Because enemies can light them up as well, and they're just shooting at you. There is no cover. There's only take it in the face. We're all better now?
Are you going to do something or just stand there and bleed? I sure do smell like burnt taint when I do that.
Alright, now that the world is done exploding, I would give her a shotgun.
These ancients, why do they want the Nobitsurakage?
The ancients are immortal beings. They rule the shadow realm and nothing can challenge them.
Okay.
Except for this sword.
Ah, so they want it?
Yeah.
What's going on down there? Party time in Demon Town?
How do you like the party now?
What's this? Medkit. Don't need it yet. Out of the way, rabbit. Oh shit! Demon rabbit! What the hell are you? Porcupine rabbit! Run! Stay back! Stay back, bunny of evil! Glitched, but I like it. Holy shit! They got Monty Python rabbits. I'm killing all you guys now. Hello, friends!
You reap what you sow.
I have a feeling there were secrets back in that forest. It was kind of large. Harpies? Really? Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Shit just kicked off. Guess I go down.
To like this.
Nope, there's a way to get bigger bullets for this thing.
Guess I was just too much Wang for them to handle.
I love this guy. Loving the level design, I'm loving the character. The combat could be a little smoother, I feel, with the gunplay. The sword mechanic is a nice touch, though. At least your melee weapon is actually useful in this. I give you a chance to know. Come along, demons. this back where I came from? Do a quick reload here on my weapons. What was that button again? Ah, hell.
Bigger they are.
Oh shit, he's got a laser! Do not want! Apparently he gives his minions blood armor or something.
On fucking Zai, you ugly son of a bitch!
Ow! Want some of Wang? Come get some!
Ow, you fucker!
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck!
Got some kind of incredibly evil attack. I don't think Demon Heart's gonna work on him. Nope. Stick with Old Faithful. Where'd you go? Huh? Oh, oh shit. You weren't using that arm, were you? Can't pull me in?
I knew you were trying to compensate for something.
Care where I'm slashing. Just slash the sword.
How about a firecracker in that ass?
Oh, what? No arms? To cast magic at me? Sucker! Oh. Take that back. Yeah, I did pretty badly in that last combat, but still finishing with 100 health and progressing in the story. Didn't die. Life is good. Oh! That's the reload mechanic for the sword. Easy, wipe the blood off it. Guess I go through here now. Mission completed. Alright, this has been the second level of Shadow Warrior. This is your host, Magnum Knight, saying, see you guys in the next one.